Hello everyone, so here we have a question that 200 ml of 3.12 molar HCl is added to 100 ml.